There's every reason why I should be alone tonight, being a stranger here. But a woman with grace such as yours should never be unattended.
Oh.
Huh? My name is Shaw. William Shaw. But my friends call me Willie.
Do we know him, sir?
We do not.
Are you at leisure, Mr. Shaw? Or do you follow a profession?
Most serious one, ma'am. I'm a medical man, a doctor.
Oh, my.
I studied at Leiden, then higher anatomy with Dreyfus at Leipzig.
Oh, with higher anatomy, you must know a great deal about the human body.
Indeed, madame. Every bit of it. All the ins and outs.
Oh.
In medicine, it's our obligation to probe to the very bottom of things. We must, in fact, explode ancient superstitions, shake truths violently from the body. Au revoir, Sherry.
Au revoir?
You, sir. Forgive my rudeness. Trotter's the name. I'm with the regiment.
William Shaw. Dr. Shaw, in fact.
Oh, most happy. Now, what ship did you come in on, Doctor? Was it the Bristol packet?
Bristol packet. Yes, I believe that was it, although I can't be sure I'm all at sea when it comes to things nautical.
Very good. No, the reason I asked is the Bristol packet don't arrive until a week Wednesday.
That's him! That man stole my diamond comb! My pearl! My pearl dangle! My ruby! My ruby necklace!
Sergeant of the Guard!
Women!
Sergeant of the Guard! His name's Shaw, sir.
I trust he'll enjoy life as a slave, Mr. Shaw, whoever you are.